Huh. A key. What do you have hiding in here, Grandma?
Welcome!
Boom!
Are you going to slam the lid shut again, or can I get this show started?
I am not sure if I understand.
Keep up, kid. We got a show to do.
Okay. But, where's the treasure?
Here, cat.
What's this?
Don't you know a treasure map when you see one?
So there is treasure.
Yes, the Disney treasure.
Am I in Agrabah?
Close, but no Jafar.
What?
These are the jokes, kid.
That voice. Oh, hello there. You're hearing this too, right?
Yes, they can hear me.
You know, I prefer to go on my adventures alone, but you seem sensible enough. You can stay. Hey, you might even learn something.
How generous of you.
So, where are we?
You're standing in the grand hall of the Disney treasure, or what it will become. I'm using a little thing I like to call fast-forward magic to see future adventures before they even happen.
You're making that up.
If you don't believe me, I'll use rewind magic to send you back to the study.
Never mind. I'm here. I'm listening. What is the Disney treasure?
It's Disney Cruise Line's newest cruise ship. And you're a lucky one. You're the very first to explore the adventurous vessel.
I'd say you're the lucky one, ma'am. Because I am the foremost expert on treasure. Now, you may be able to do magic, but my family and I have a long history of bold and enterprising expeditions all around the world.
Yes, yes, it wasn't by chance we stumbled across that map. Now, have a look around. This ship is built for all sorts of capers and thrills. Guests will come aboard and unlock more Disney stories than ever before.
And gold, jewels, riches beyond my wildest dreams. I am here for treasure.
You'll find your treasure, but first, the adventure. Every voyage, including yours, begins here.
All right. Where do we start?
Anywhere you'd like. I gave you a map, didn't I?
Oh, yeah. All right. Here we go. This way. Wait. Nope. It's this way.
Deck 4 is beautiful, but why start there?
My grandmother taught me to get every possible perspective on a new quest, especially when looking for treasure.
But you're not expecting to see the treasure from there, are you?
It doesn't hurt to look.
It really is quite a view.
It is stunning, isn't it?
Captain Minnie! This is truly an honor, really. Arthur Quinn, at your service.
Got any advice for a solo treasure seeker such as myself?
More often than not, the best adventures are the ones you share with family and friends.
Captain Minnie, you're needed on the bridge.
Good luck, and I hope you find your treasure, even if it's not what you think you're looking for. As you were.
That was cryptic and wise. Back to it.
chosen to take us to Aquamouse, the Disney Treasure's very own attraction at sea.
So this is the Aquamouse, huh? You know, my sister and her family love the one on the Disney Wish.
Ah, but this one has a new adventure that's perfect for those who think exploring ancient tombs is a good time.
Well, that's definitely me.
I thought as much.
I'm in. Let's go.
You'll be joining Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse as they tour the mysterious Temple of the Golden Egg.
Now that sounds like treasure. Look out below!
Woo-hoo! Wow.
Should have brought a change of clothes.
Well, as they say, worth it. I don't really know what's on the agenda next, but I know it's going to be fun.
We're headed to Jumbo Suites, which you might recognize from Zootopia. This place is a wellspring of delicious flavors with handmade gelato, ice cream, and sorbets that make even the cool down between activities quite adventurous. Looks like you've drip dried already.
Ha! I didn't even notice. And you know why? Because that jumbo sure does make some tasty treats. Onward.
Now we're headed to Sarabi, the central hub for daytime family activities and adult-exclusive entertainment. It's an open gathering place inspired by the natural beauty of the Pride Lands in The Lion King. You've been to the Savannah, I presume?
Well, no. But my family goes every year.
You know, Walt Disney had a passion for travel, just like you and your family. For Walt, exploring the world and keeping that spark of curiosity in his spirit was essential. Ah, Walt Disney Theater. Here explorers can witness tales as old as time, like that of Belle in Beauty and the Beast.
Shh, I love this part.
Sorry, I'll give you a moment.
Just a little change.
It's just one of those stories that makes me feel less alone, you know? Gets me every time.
Every adventure holds its own special kind of treasure.
My grandmother always says that.
Are you ready to press on?
Yes. Well, is there a place that a solo adventurer and his friends can enjoy a refreshing libation?
Of course. But before we go, I'd be remiss if I didn't tease you with a bit of tantalizing information.
Oh?
There is a brand new Broadway-style show coming to the Disney Treasure. But before you ask, that's all I can say for now.
All right, let's go.
Welcome to Skipper Society, a lounge located near the Grand Hall. There are plenty of adventures to be had here. But a little advice, never play poker in the jungle, because there's a lot of cheetahs around.
Wow, would you look at this place. You know, it kind of reminds me of...
An attraction found in Walt Disney World and Disneyland, perhaps?
Yes, the Jungle Cruise.
You're correct. Fun fact. The bar is actually sandstone, but most people take it for granted. It's one of our bolder attractions.
Nope. Some of your jokes actually remind me of the skippers on the Jungle Cruise.
I may have done a stint as a skipper in my youth. And now for the eighth wonder of the world, the most spectacular sight you'll see all day, a splendiferous sight of epic proportions.
The backside of water.
Close. A refreshing drink. Oh, and a snack.
Oh, wow. Thank you. This is gonna hit the spot. Quite the presentation. Oh, this is spectacular and quite refreshing. Thank you so much. You know, I really like this place. got personality.
If you like the Skipper Society, I know a place you'll love, but we'll have to go pretty far to get there, say 20,000 leagues.
Come on, let's go.
And now, my daring friends, we find ourselves diving into the uncharted depths of the ocean at the one and only Periscope Pub. Let's just hope we don't run into that giant squid.
Giant squid?
Now don't tell me you're scared of a little old giant squid.
Well, I'm fine with little and old, not so fine with giant. So, aside from this giant squid that I'm definitely not thinking about, what else do you know about this place? It looks like we're on a submarine of some kind.
You're actually not far off. The Periscope Pub is Disney Cruise Line's first venue inspired by Walt Disney's 1954 film and the beloved Walt Disney World classic attraction, 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea.
Ah, I knew this place looked familiar.
You've been on the Nautilus?
I've been on the ride.
Uh-huh. Well, unless you want to lurk around with the squid, I think it's our cue to head to the next location.
Yes. Now that you mention it, we probably should move on. After all, we've got treasure to find. Where shall we go next?
I'll give you a hint.
I'm suddenly feeling very heroic. Explorers, assemble!
Here at Worlds of Marvel, every family meal is an adventure. If you ever wanted to play a role in an action-packed Avengers mission, all while chowing down on the favorite foods of superheroes? Shawarma, anyone? Just kidding. I don't know if that's on the menu, but you get the idea.
Hey, do you think Cap's gonna be here? Or Miss Marvel?
Worlds of Marvel contains a heroic...
Stop! Spider-Man! You're amazing! We just met Spider-Man.
May I continue?
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
In Avengers Quantum Encounter, Ant-Man and the Wasp team up with guests and some fellow Avengers to stop Ultron from stealing powerful quantum technology.
You know, I should have gotten a picture of Spider-Man. Do you think he's still around? Maybe he'd want to join us on this treasure adventure.
I thought you were a solo explorer.
Well, yes. You're right. I am.
Well, in other exciting news, a new Marvel dining experience will be coming to the Disney Treasure. But that's all I can say. Nick Fury has only declassified this much. The rest will have to wait.
Okay, fine. Keep your secrets. I guess we'll just have to wait to hear more later. All this treasure hunting has got me a little bit tired.
Let's move to the accommodations, shall we? All staterooms on board the Disney Treasure are luxurious and state-of-the-art, while still decked out with nostalgic charm. Most even come with a spacious veranda, perfect for soaking in some ocean air or planning your next adventure.
All these rooms are perfect for families. Mine would love one of these rooms.
Don't get comfortable yet. There's more. The concierge suites kick the luxury up a notch with a lounge and private sundae, complete with complimentary food and drinks all day.
Did you say complimentary?
Then there are the four royal suites. You might have heard about the familiar felines who inspired these rooms. Bagheera, Raja, perfect place for a catnap or to put on your pajamas. Sure is comfortable in here. Tough crowd. Come on, that was funny, y'all.
I knew it. You're a cat lady, aren't you?
And last, but certainly not least, the Tomorrow Tower Suite. Beautiful, isn't it? Rather energetic, in my opinion. The adventure from the past have a certain allure, but I'm partial to the exploration of the future. This suite was inspired by Epcot and all the possibilities of tomorrow. What do you think? Hey, where'd you go? When he said solo explore, I didn't think he'd run off. Now, where is he?
And then I said to Spider-Man.
There you are.
Yes. Hi. Sorry. Turns out I wasn't tired. I was just thirsty. Thank you so much.
Easy to get those two feelings confused.
Precisely. You know, for instance, I thought I needed a nap after all this excitement, but turns out what I really needed was,
Another refreshment?
A moment to take it all in. To soak up the memories of this voyage.
Ah, if you need a moment to reflect on your courageous exploit so far, we can leave you alone.
Oh, no, don't go. I mean, please. I insist you stay. It's nice to have a friend along. Friends, I mean.
I was just going to suggest the first stop on the last leg of this quest, it's where all the adventurers in training go to prepare for their many future journeys, Disney's Oceaneer Club.
Ah, a grand idea. I'm sure these new explorers here need a little training. Not to worry. I got my Oceaneer's license years ago. I'll help you along. Come on, let's go.
This is a wonderland of specially designed spaces for them and their adventures. Disney characters even stop by and they stay to play. Some young adventurers crave to follow in the footsteps of their favorite heroes, and for them, there is Marvel Superhero Academy. Others prefer to harness their curiosity at the Walt Disney Imagineering Lab. For young royals, there's Fairy Tale Hall, and for tweens and teens, we have two special clubs just for them, Vibe and Edge.
Look at you. You're just so adorable.
I see you found Star Wars Cargo Bay, where young explorers can learn about a fantastic menagerie of creatures from a galaxy far, far away.
Oh, this place is fantastic. Kids? If you see any treasure in here, you tell me immediately. Space is precisely where I would hide my treasure. Ooh, maybe this little guy knows where the treasure is.
You're not on the clearance list for this sector.
Oh, sorry?
Consider this a warning.
You should probably go.
Well, gotta go. You think we lost him? Now that was fun.
Welcome to Santa Cecilia from the Disney and Pixar film Coco, where guests join Miguel and his familia at the Plaza de Coco restaurant. This might be my favorite place on the ship. It feels completely alive with celebrations, musical performances, and good food around every corner.
You know, you could have some great family meals here. Have I told you about the time my family and I...
Shh, listen.
Is that...
Take a
Señoras
seat.
Y señores, buenas tardes, buenas noches. Buenas tardes, buenas noches, señoritas y señores. Esta noche estar aquí es mi pasión, qué alegría. Pues la música es mi lengua y el mundo es mi familia. Pues la música es mi lengua y el mundo es mi familia. Pues la música es mi lengua y el mundo es mi familia.
That was wonderful.
Thanks. That was just practice for the show tonight in La Plaza. We're throwing a big celebration in honor of my great-great-grandfather. I guess music runs in our family.
Well, it was really lovely. It's a beautiful song.
Can I ask, you look a little sad.
No, not sad. It's just that I had such a wonderful adventure today looking for treasure, and it made me remember my family and how much they would enjoy this.
La familia lo es todo. Family is everything. Maybe you should ask them to join you. Not all adventures are meant for the solo explorador. Now, I must get back to rehearsing. Buena suerte.
Gracias. I will. Good luck.
Okay, let's go.
Señoras y señores, buenas tardes, buenas noches.
I was wondering where you'd gone. What is the solo explorer thinking about now?
You think that you could use your fast-forward magic to I don't know. Maybe bring my family here?
You mean you want to have an adventure with them?
Yeah. Captain Minnie was right. This adventure would be so much better if I could share it with people that I love.
It's wonderful to hear. You ready?
Ready.
Here we go! With the help of some extra special Disney magic, all four generations of Quinn family adventurers are gathering together here aboard the Disney Treasure!
This is perfect.
I know.
The ship is marvelous. The adventure is great. But it's the ship's name. The Disney Treasure. Treasure isn't just something that you can find on a map. It's something much more than that. So much more valuable than riches or gold.
Now you're getting it.
Grandma Quinn.
Hey, kiddo.
The voice. It was you the whole time.
The true bounty that awaits every adventurer lies in the memories made along the journey.
You always say that.
I always say a lot of things. Come on, we got some more treasure to find.
Come on, everyone. Adventure awaits.